hours. Meanwhile, a Chattanooga police officer got into an accident while going to that wreck. Investigators tell us it appears a pickup truck on the DuPont Parkway off-ramp was making an illegal turn across Amnicola Highway when he struck a police cruiser.
It appears to be stable. I talked to him for a brief moment. Appears to have some leg injuries. We're not sure how severe at this point.
The driver of the pickup truck was not hurt.
Traffic has been tied up